folks, we're ready to go with the next band. And I was given a couple names, and apparently that's wrong, because they are indeed called the Freakin EggHeads.
Thank you.